your subconscious mind the key to your successful life. The subconscious mind is the most powerful tool a man or a woman could use. It functions like a huge secret memory and does not formulate any arguments. It is completely objective and it can't express any point of view. The neutrality of subconscious mind is the core of every action and reaction our thoughts activate. The saying is old but also true: if you think you can't do it or you think you can, you are right. Unfortunately, all of us have been programmed in our early youth by our parents and even the school with negative thoughts and, more important, with conventional stereotypes which led us to many unjustified limitations. We live in a world full of negativity and it has become daily routine. All we have to do is to read a newspaper or watch the TV and absorb into our subconscious mind the tragedies we see. Strange as it may seem, the world is not only destruction and misery, but it also consists of individuals who achieved extraordinary things started with nothing. Media don't consider these cases salable, but that's another story. You have to reprogram your subconscious mind in order to achieve better results and improve your life in every aspect, business, personal, health, etc. The first step to reprogram your subconscious mind is to focus for 30 minutes on positive thoughts. The first 15 minutes when you get up in the morning and the last 15 minutes before you go to sleep. It's very critical, the first and the last daily thoughts to be positive, and especially before you go to sleep. That time is the best time of the day to meditate and focus on your positive messages. The mind in that condition is more receptive to messages because of the mode of relaxation. Avoid retaining the range of previous days for unimportant things. That condition will increase your negativity, offering you nothing but stress, anger, and worse health. When you have a serious problem to solve and you are troubled, try to relax and leave it to your subconscious before you go to sleep. Sometimes answers come along because they already exist in the subconscious mind. Many scientists have used their subconscious mind to resolve scientific problems. The same have done successful writers like Mark Twain. Olympic athletes imagine they win the race many times and do continuous meditation before they start racing. There is an important note here. You cannot fool your subconscious mind. Whatever messages you want to develop have to be real. If you don't feel the message you want to send to your subconscious mind, it will be rejected. Finally, do not expect to change your programming in a day or two. It requires patience and time. Negative programming of a lifetime cannot be transformed into positive mindset in few days. If you don't account that seriously, you will be disappointed quickly and drop all your efforts. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.